To make feet for your birds, take the pipe cleaner, make kind of a balloon, and then twist the extra around the stem. Then you can take your fingers and make some bird toes. However you can make this work is just fine. If you're able to make the loops and then twist them, that'll be nice and sturdy for you. You can even play around with the toes and which way they face.